did you think I'd show up in a limousine? Nah. Had to save my money for security. Got a stalker walking up and on the street. Says he's Satan, and he liked to meet. I bought a secret house when I was 17. I haven't had a party since I got the keys. Had a pretty boy over, but he couldn't stay. On his way out, made him sign an NDA.
I gave him something he can cry about. I thought about my future, but I